Okay, so let's say here, if you have like a date, you would have in your view model, if your view needs to present a date, here your date will be a string. So the stock view model will translate the model data into presentable data that can be rendered in the UI, right? So like here is a human presentable data, and this is a computer presentable data. So it depends how you organize your application and if it's a presentation logic or if it's business logic. Because if you have a model that represents business logic, the business logic should all the business logic should be there regarding the stock, right? Everything that's related to that stock. Now, when there's presentation logic about that stock, it should be in the view model. So you need to ask yourself, is this logic for presentation purposes or for business logic purposes, right? So if you say, well, you need a function here to convert this integer into a formatted string, for example, if you have 1,000, you will convert it to 1,000, like in Europe, or 1,000 in some countries they use dot as the decimal or the thousands, you know,
Separated.
separator.
Yeah.
So all of this is presentation logic, right?
Yes.
Like converting an integer to a string and presenting something that the user can understand. That's presentation logic. It goes into the view model. Now, logic between, like, I don't know, doing some business specific logic about this stock, like calculating some formula, like future value of the stock, like something like this can be done here.
Okay.
But converting that value into something that is presentable goes in the view model.